first and new at 10, she nearly derailed one of Wisconsin's biggest elections.
Tonight, she has a new job and will be overseeing another election in the town of Waukesha. 12 News' Christina Balladino is live. And Christina, some are not happy with this last-minute choice.
Yeah, they are not. I spoke with the town chairman this evening, and he tells me he didn't even get a chance to interview Kathy Nickolaus before she became clerk-treasurer just this afternoon here at the town hall. Now she's in charge of an election that is just 2 weeks away. Former Waukesha County Clerk Kathy Nickolaus has found herself in a new position as clerk-treasurer for the town of Waukesha Tuesday afternoon. Nickolaus drew statewide criticism for failing to include votes from Brookfield in a 2011 Supreme Court race, which resulted in a recount. Now she's in charge of another election.
There is no question in my mind that Kathy has the skill set needed to execute a flawless election here in the town of Waukesha.
Bansky is a town supervisor and up for re-election himself on April 1st. He reached out to Nickolaus after the resignation of their former clerk-treasurer late Friday afternoon. He tells 12 News they needed someone in place to handle the absentee ballots already coming in.
We're a small community that had an urgent need, and the person is the perfect solution to the situation presented.
But not everyone on the town board agrees with Nickolaus's appointment.
Well, it's not the qualifications of Kathy that's in question, it's the process by which we arrived here at this point.
Merrick tells me the process happened so quickly, four of the five board members never got the chance to interview Nickolaus. Merrick and another member voted against supporting her for clerk-treasurer. We stopped by Nickolaus's home in Nokachi Lake, but no one answered the door. This is only an interim position and ends on May 1st, but Kathy Nickolaus could submit her name among a list of others to get the full-time appointment. She's also a candidate for office. She's running for Waukesha County Board Supervisor in the 2nd District. She'll find out if she wins that seat also on April 1st. We are live in the town of Waukesha. Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News. Thank